Hello students, now continuation of previous video, exercise 2 will be solving now. It is also revisional exercise. Addition, you know, addition will not do now. Find the sum, that means addition. Very simple, from class 6 you are learning it. Now, from previous pattern, simplify again. Simplify, first one doing 2x plus y plus 2y plus z plus 2z plus x plus minus 3x minus 3y minus 3z. Here you have noticed that all the terms are in first bracket. Clear? So first what will you do? You will open the bracket first. So 2x plus y plus 2y plus z plus 2z plus x plus minus minus 3x minus 3y minus 3z. Then what you have done in previous class, that x like terms, that means here x, y, z. So x related terms will write side by side, then y related terms, then z. Clear? Now see the board. Then there is x, there is x, there is x. So 2x plus x minus 3x. Here plus y plus 2y minus 3y. Then z plus z plus 2z minus 3z. Then what will you do? This and this. Addition. So 2x plus x, 3x. So writing 3x and there is minus 3x. Plus similarly y plus 2y, that means 3y after addition and there is minus 3y. Z plus 2z, 3z minus 3z. Then 3x minus 3x cancel, 3y minus 3y cancel, 3z minus 3z. So everything is cancelled out. So what will be your answer? Zero. Your answer is zero. Clear? So in this way we have to do. Now next one. Next one we will do number 2 you can do, no problem. Doing number 3. Number 3. 25 a square minus 5 b square minus 2c square plus 7b square minus 20 a square plus 5c square minus 2b square minus 2a square plus 5. So again you have to write down the like terms side by side. There is a square, b square and c square. So a square is there. And it is there and it is there. Okay, 25 a square minus 20 a square minus 2 a square. And b square is there minus 5 b square plus 7 b square minus 2 b square and c minus 2c square plus 5c square and only there is a single number that is plus 5. Now here 25, okay, 25 a square is plus and that is minus 20 minus 2. So first we do this and this will add, both are negative, so 22 a square. Here minus 5, okay, minus 5 b square minus 2 b square, so it is becoming minus 7 b square and there is plus 7 b square and minus 2 c, okay, minus 2 c square plus 5 c square, so it will become plus 3 c square and plus 5 is there. Last term. Then minus 7 b square plus cancel out plus 3 c square plus 5. This is the answer. Clear? Then doing last one, number 5. In number 5, it is given 8 ABC plus 7 B square C minus 2 ABC minus 7 BC square, and I will explain you now, plus 2 B square C minus 2 BC square. Now see here, there is ABC, no problem. There is B square C and BC square. These two are not like term, not same. B square C and BC square, different terms. Okay. So, 8ABC and minus 2ABC. Right, to be right side by side. Then 7B square C and another here. Plus 2B square C. And there is minus 7b c square minus 2b c square. Now 8abc minus 2abc, 6abc plus 7b square c plus 2b square c, that means 9b square c. And here minus 7 minus 2, that means minus 9b c square. Now see, like terms we have to write side by side, then we do plus, addition or subtraction, whatever there is. Clear? Now this is simplified. Then number 4. It is given that A equals to 2P minus 3Q plus 7R, B is minus 5P plus 4Q minus 2R, C is 15P minus 7Q plus 8R. Then find the value of A plus B plus C. But that means you have to calculate A plus B plus C. And expression A is given this, 2P minus 3q plus 7r, okay, and b is given plus, and there, okay, I'm writing here in this form first, b is this, and sees this. Now why I have given bracket? This is not necessary that you have to give bracket, but I have given as minus sign is there. You can directly write minus 3q plus 7r minus 5p plus 4q minus 2r plus 15p minus 7q plus 8r. Now what to do? We have to write the like terms side by side. There are P, Q, R. So how many P's are there? 2P minus 5P plus 15P. Okay. And Q minus 3Q plus 4Q minus 7Q. And then R plus 7R minus 2R plus 8R. Now see, 2 this and this plus 2 plus 15, that means 17P minus 5P. Here minus 3 minus 7, that means minus 10Q plus 4Q. Here 7R plus 8R plus 15R minus 2R. Then 17P minus 5P means 12P. Minus 10 plus 4 minus 6 plus 15 minus 2 plus 13R. This is the answer. Clear? So again, what we are doing, everything you have done in previous class, that means in class 7. As this is given as a revisional chapter, so we are doing these chapters as a revision. Clear? Now next one you will get it next video.